大家好，我是 Paul， 周一到周五英文一起读。很遗憾，康纳秀要跟我们说再见了，又一次说再见，因为他搬了好几次家。不过在过去的20多年，他是称霸了这个电视的这个算是 late night 的时段，所以他是我最喜欢的这个其中一个 host 之一。他跟 Jay Leno 之间的恩恩怨怨什么那些人都是历史故事了，那个我们大概没兴趣去讨论。但总之他这次结束，其实还会在 HBO Max 上面好像还会做一些短节目之类的。So that's good, still congratulations to him。但总之呢，他的这个结束算是个新闻。那我与其我们找一篇文章来去歌功颂德的去描述他的这个辉煌的历史，他的这个他的 resume， 我们不如啊直接来看一个有趣的影片。所以这个影片是他有点在整员工的一个影片，那我觉得很好笑。我在补习班上课的时候，甚至也放给学生看过。那总之，我们来 reaction 一下这个影片，试试看。好，来，这样看一下。
Now we tape an episode every day of a television show, and some days we work hard on it.
OK， 这个笑点是什么？就我们每天会录一个节目，然后 some days we work hard on it。Some days， 所以有的时候会努力啦。言下之意就是有的时候还蛮打混的，所以他也把这个解释了一下下。
Some days not so much.
Okay.
Anyway, it's in a lot of ways it's a very typical work environment.
所以在很多的层面上 ，in a lot of ways it's a very typical work environment. 它是一个很典型的工作环境，所以只是说他们是深电视节目的。
Okay, just a very typical office environment.And occasionally, as in any office, injustices occur.
So occasionally, 偶尔，所以就像很多的办公室一样 ，injustices occur. 所以 injustice 就是不公义的事情会发生。
Among the coworkers, all right. And since I'm the boss, I feel that I'm the one who needs to address these injustices.
身为老板，他认为他是那一个人要来 address。有处理的意思在这边 ，OK。
And keep everything in the workplace nice and fair. Well, yesterday something came up that I decided I needed to address. We actually have it on video. Take a look.
Okay.
There's a lot of free food that comes into our office.
所以办公室有很多免费食物会来，就是人家送的。
Gifts, different shows, companies, they send great stuff here, cakes, candies, and.People really enjoy eating it. The problem is there's never enough to go around.
Okay, 大家都很爱吃。The problem is there is never enough to go around. 所以there is never enough to go around. 这 go around 是什么？就食物从我这里转去那里，转去那里，转去那里，转去那里，转一讲一圈，转一圈这样 go around， 但不够，可能传到第八个人手里，食物就没了。So there is never enough to go around.很生动的一个片语。
Recently, we found out that there's a secret email list that goes around alerting certain special people on staff that there's food here and they can come get it before anyone else has a chance.
大家听懂吗？所以有一个神秘的 email list， 那它会 alert 一些特别的人 that there's free food。Right， 好，那就 before everyone else。所以在其他人发现有食物之前，这些人会先得到通知。
So what we've done is we've set out a nice big ice cream cake and some cookies and some fruit at a table. I've got an email right here. We found the email list, the secret email list. And
所以他们真的找到这个神秘的 email list。那刚刚准备的食物你都看到。
I'm gonna send this out right now.It says our friends at E sent over an awesome-looking ice cream cake and some tasty snacks. We'll go fast. Looks delicious. Second floor conference room now.
好，你看他这边，我就很想让同学看一下这个外国人写这个 email 的时候，写的非常的简洁，尤其是美国人。那如果是英国人，可能就会觉得这样不 OK。所以 our friends at E， 我们就 E 加惊叹号，那是另外一个秀的名字。所以E 的意思就是 entertainment，OK，、okay? 就娱乐，所以也是一个娱乐的电视节目。所以我们在E惊叹号的那些朋友们送了一个 awesome looking ice cream cake， 所以看起来很棒的冰淇淋蛋糕，以及还有一些 some tasty snacks。然后什么叫 will go fast？ 主词省略掉，他们很快就会吃光哦，就会被吃光。They will go fast. They look delicious. Or it looks delicious. 所以看起来很好吃，很快就会没有了。所以二楼的会议室现在。所以你看，非常的利落 ，OK。 所以我们再把它看下去。
We'll go fast out this second floor conference room now.
All right, okay.
I'm going to send this out. We're going to see which rats come to nibble at the cheese and catch me.
刚这句是，我们来看哪一只老鼠会来吃偷吃 cheese， 偷吃起士。所以像一个 nibble 这个字，就是就是这样子啊，这样子。OK， 所以哪只老鼠会来 nibble at the cheese？
The act. There's a hidden camera in the conference room, and as you can see, the food is out.
So it has a hidden camera. 那事实上，这个也叫做 CCTV. OK, 就隐藏摄影机。我他有强调隐藏摄影机。那 CCTV 事实上不见得是隐藏的。那 CCTV 是 closed circuit camera. 这个叫闭路电视。OK, 那 TV 就 TV 无所谓。那因为它的回路是封闭的，所以你不会在上面看得到什么东森新闻或者是什么中天或什么鬼的。你能看到，或者你也看不到东森洋片台或什么的。怎么我都讲东森啊，奇怪。好，总之你就它没有接上 cable TV， 所以它是封闭的回路，所以只能看得到那个摄影机拍出来的东西，所以我们叫闭路电视。那总之就是监视器啦，就是 surveillance。
Bombs away. Okay, the message has been released, and now we wait and see who shows up.Here we go. Okay, okay, Sharon Hardy's in first. Okay. What's going on? What's going on?
I was told there was cake.
You were told there was cake?
Mm-hmm. So he went out, but I was told there is cake. So this 女生用的就是一种还蛮耍赖的回答方式。现在发生什么事？我被告知有蛋糕。所以他不是说我来吃蛋糕，他是说我被告知有蛋糕。I was told there's cake. Okay, I was told there's cake.
You were told in an email that went out to everybody on staff.
所以 you were told in an email, right? In an email list that goes to everybody. Everyone on staff 的意思就是，反正就是员工中的每一个人的意思。Okay, 所以是 everyone on staff 都知道吗？那事实上不是嘛，我们刚刚已经知道，这是一个 secret email list。
Yes.
Or
just a few people on staff.
Okay, so.
Okay, 所以是每个人吗？他一开始先说谎 ，yes， or 或者是 or 只有几个人 ，just a few people on staff.
Just a few people were alerted that there was cake. Have you ever had any feelings of guilt? Like I'm getting tipped off before everyone else, so I can get that nice. Do you ever felt guilt?
A little.
你有没有觉得 guilt 罪恶感 ？That I'm getting tipped off.所以这里有一个 tip， 就是像警察报案之类的，就你去报案，然后说我来给警察一个 tip， 来抓一个什么嫌犯之类的。所以这个 tip off 就有这样的概念 ，tip off。OK， 所以 tip off the police 啊。所以我先被这个告知这个东西的 ，I'm getting tipped off before everyone else。
But yeah，
you feel a little bit guilty.
We've actually spoken about it.
You've spoken about it. But it didn't stop you from doing it. Do you feel any guilt?
所以他们事实上刚才在讲 ，we have spoken about it.
There was a time when I was not on the list, and I'm glad I'm on the list now.
所以他的回答也很好笑。所以你觉得有 guilt 吗？他刚问他。So there was a time when I was not on the list, and I'm glad I'm on the list now. 所以曾经有一度我没有在清单上。There was a time when I was not on the list. 那他现在却很高兴在 list 上了。所以事实上就是一个很自私的说法，可他也很诚实的说啦。
Just glad that you're in a lifeboat. You don't care about the other souls in the water.
Yes.
所以你自己一个人在 lifeboat 在救生艇上，然后你不管水里的其他的这些可怜的人，就是有一个比喻。
Okay, I have a question for you. The cake says congratulations from your friends at E.
Mm-hmm.
Did you have any questions about what we might be?
Yes, we all said that question.
Said what?
I wonder what we're being congratulated for.
Yeah.
所以刚刚蛋糕写的是 congratulations from E， 所以从这个 E 这个节目恭喜你们。所以他们刚就是说，啊，你们知道在恭喜什么小吗？所以这女生说 ，Yes, we were speaking, we were talking about it. 所以 I wonder what we were congratulated for. 所以这里这个 for 必须要接 ，because I congratulate you for something. So I wonder what we were congratulated for. 我很好奇，我们是为了什么来被恭喜的？这样子 ，OK。
Yeah, we thought maybe we were moving to E. Maybe that's like our next network.
You want such?
So he said, "I thought we were going to move to E. That's the next network. That's the next network. That's the next network. 那我刚才说过，其实 Conan 的这个秀啊，搬过几次家，合约的问题或什么之类的，那每次搬家都不见得是开心的，像他就跟 NBC 闹翻了这样子。所以刚才男生就说，我以为我们要搬到E去了，所以这个 Conan 对他来说是当然是不应该开的一个玩笑。
Nice with me, pal.
这句我一
定要说。That's our next network.
You want such thin ice with me, pal?
OK, 所以 Conan 就回答说 ，You are on such thin ice with me, pal. 所以伙伴啊，你现在跟我啊，你真的应该是你非常的如履薄冰哦。You are on thin ice.所以这个片语事实上就只是 on thin ice with 什么东西，所以你这件事情你现在应该是要如履薄冰的走，不然你胖一下就跌下去。所以他的意思其实也就是说，你现在、你还敢讲这种话，你再开个玩笑，你大概就要被我炒了之类的。OK, you're on such thin ice with me now. 这句再听一次。
T, maybe that's like our next network.
You're on such thin ice with me, pal. Okay.
I think that this was a trap that the whole foodies lineup.
You call yourselves the foodies?
所以他说哦，这个对整个 foodies 的这一个 email list 大家都会被吸引来。所以 foodies 这个字其实就是老饕 ，OK， 爱吃东西的人 foodies。甚至它的 imply 就是你会享受美食的，就老饕啦 foodies。所以你们叫自己 foodies 吗
？Well, that's what the email list is called.
It's called the foodies.
Foodies.
He just spit.
所以女生刚刚 foodies 还喷了一点那个 frosting， 就是那个糖霜在她的身上。
You're Sharon. You're in such deep trouble right now. First of all, can I say I was watching? We had closed circuit cameras watching.
你听到 closed circuit camera 了哈？就闭路电视，我们在看。
You came in the room and you went right for the cake.
你一进来，你直接就切蛋糕。You went right for the cake.
Other people kind of walked around shy.
You went. 其他人走来走去害羞。Other people walked around shy. 主词补语 ，OK? Walked around shy.
Went right for the cake and cut into it. And you, weren't you promoted recently?
Yes.
他问他 ，And you, 你不是最近升职了吗 ？Weren't you promoted recently? Yes. 最近有被升职。
You were promoted. I showed my trust and love for you by promoting you.
So I show my trust and love for you. 我对你秀出我的爱跟信任。
And this is how you repay me?
这就是你回报我的方式吗 ？This is how you repay me?
How come I wasn't on the list?
然后我怎么没有在清单上
？Didn't any of you ever think, hey, Conan, his name's on the show?
Conan, 他的名字就在秀上面，也就是说，这是你看这个他们的秀的名字就叫 Conan， 所以 Late Night Show with Conan O'Brien， 所以他的名字就是挂名的这个秀哎 ，So his name is on the show.
He's the guy that makes it happen.
He's that guy. He's the guy that makes it happen. 什么是 it？ 就是这一切，因为整个办公室事实上真的他养的 ，right？ So he's the guy that makes it happen.
He wants to put him on the list. Be honest.
有没有想过？你们有没有想过让 Conan 上清单吧
？I never thought about it. No.
I didn't realize you had an email address.
所以他就说我不知道你有 email address， 放屁的。
I thought you had enough things, so I just wanted something for my own.
OK， 我觉得 I thought you have enough things， 你该有的都有了，我想要有一点我自己的 ，I want something from my own。
I like names，
大家都自私的非常诚实。
Who's not here? Who's usually here?
I like names， 他要名字 ，So who is not here? Who is usually here? 这是一个很吊诡的问句，他用 Who is not here 这个部分应该没问题。谁不在这？但是这些不在这的人，通常是会在这里的。所以通常会来吃的，现在却没来的人有谁 ？Who's not here? Who's usually here? 所以这里这个 who's， 你可以想是就关带了前面的这一个 who's。我想我们就不要太讲究这个句子的文法了。OK， so who's not here? Who's usually here? 再听一次这一句。
I like names. Who's not here? Who's usually here? Name names.
Christian.
Name names.讲出那些人的名字 ，so can you name the names for me？ 这没有文法错。Can you name a few names for me？So name some names.
Lynch, Sarah, Bruno,
Jordan would be here. Jordan is the one here. For
Jordan comes here a lot.
Jordan 是另外一个他常作弄的人，就是一个非常假掰的咖，所以 他说 Jordan 也通常会来这种地方，会这时候来吗？呀，对，会的。
Yes.
Yeah.
Should we go get Jordan?
Let's get him.
Let's go.
Okay. 大家都要去啊，弄他了这样子。
Jordan,
what?
Tell me a little bit about the secret food list.
What are you talking about?
It's an email list that goes out to special privileged people, so that they.
所以有一个 email list goes out to special privileged people. 所以他特别用了一个这么严重的字，就有特权的人。所以这个 email 就送到了有特权的人那边去，然后这些人还在吃。
They can know about good food that's come to the show ahead of everybody else.
Okay, know about the food that come to the show ahead of everybody else. 所以在别人的先前能够知道这个来的食物。
What's wrong with that?
他的回答竟然是这有什么错的 ？What's wrong with that? 哇塞
！What?
Why not save it for those enjoy the most?
所以为什么不把食物留给最懂享受的人 ？Why not save the food?For those who enjoy the most, okay?
How are you to determine who enjoys what the most?
I never.
所以你怎么来决定谁最享受什么东西呢 ？How are you to determine who enjoy what the most? Right?
Never claim that I'm the one that makes that determination.
I never claim that I'm the one who makes such determination. 我从来没有声称是我来做这样决定的人。所以他的意思是这个 list 又不是我弄的 ，okay? I never claim to be the one who makes such determination.
So, did you get the email today that there was ice cream cake?
People love just shoving food in their mouth and may not appreciate what they're eating. Why not save it for those that appreciate it?
所以他的这个
，Oh my god！
连观众的回应都是 ，Oh，you know, people are gawking 这样子。所以他刚刚那句话在说的是什么？在听
in their mouth and may not appreciate what.
Did you get the email today that there was ice cream cake?
People love just shoving food in their mouth and may not appreciate what they're eating. Why?
So people love shoving food in their mouth and may not enjoy what they're eating.Shove 这个字就是塞。我们常在骂人的时候就说啊，你把那个什么东西塞回你的屁眼吧，就 shove it up your ass。常听到这一句。所以 people love shoving food in their mouth， 人们就只喜欢塞食物到嘴里而已，然后可能不会享受在吃的东西 ，so they may not enjoy what they're eating。所以为什么不像刚刚讲的，把这些食物省给会享受的人呢？所以 why not save it for those who may enjoy it？
Why not save it for those that appreciate it？
Right？ Why not save it for those that might appreciate it？所以为什么不把省给那些可能会欣赏这些食物的人呢？好，这句真的，他算是很伶牙俐齿的一个人。我们这句再听一次。
Egg. People love just shoving food in their mouth and may not appreciate what they're eating. Why not save it for those that appreciate it?
Right. So may not appreciate what they're eating. So why not save it for those who may appreciate it?
Oh my God! You've been reading Anne Rand novels.
所以有这个作者叫 Anne Rand， 他就是有一种这种。很奇怪的这些想法的，这个有机会我们以后再讲。
Yeah, so you think that you're superior? You people think you're better than everyone else. You
所以你觉得你们就比较厉害，就是 superior. Okay, 好、哦，就是、你比别人强，所以你可以先吃这些。
Appreciate food more than other people.
No.
So you feel nothing. You feel no shame.
No, I don't feel any shame. Why?
你觉得丢脸吗 ？You feel no shame.So, no, I don't feel shame.
I feel shame.
Had you seen that email, would you have gone in and taken the ice cream cake? It's-
所以用了一个假设语气，你要是刚读的那封信，你会不会刚刚也已经去了 ？Had you seen that email, would you have gone to get the ice cream cake？ 所以我们这里就不讲文法了。
There was an occasion to celebrate, I would have out of respect for the other person. I don't.
所以要是有一个这个吃这个蛋糕是个庆祝的一个时刻的话，那我会因为礼貌的关系去给这个人赏脸吃一下。所以他讲的是 out of respect。所以他说的是 I would do it or I would have done it。I would do it, or I would have done it, out of respect for that person. 我会为了尊重那个人而去吃这个 ice cream cake, 但他今天好像没有特别想要的样子。
Particularly want ice cream cake right now.
对，他没有特别想吃，所以他就没去。
How about some extra virgin Napa Valley olive oil? Why do you have this on your desk?
I like to have things on my desk that I enjoy.
所以他就问，那你要不要来喝一下这个橄榄油？有点岔开话题，想搞个笑吧。他说：“你为什么会有这个东西？”他说：“我喜欢桌上有我享受的东西。I like to put things on the table that I enjoy.
Really? That's funny. I don't see any gay porn.
OK， 所以要开他一个玩笑。Well， 你喜欢桌上放你享受的东西，可是我在你桌上却没有看到同志的 A 片啊，这样，同志 A 片是他享受的嘛 ？OK。
Sorry.I'm told that more people have shown up in the conference room. Let's go see.
越来越多人来。
Hi,
这是他的主持搭档啊，叫 Andy Reddick.
What the hell? How long have you been on this secret email list?
Since the beginning.
所以你在这多久了？这个 secret email list 从一开始就 since the beginning.
And you never once thought, hey, Conan's not here?
你从来没有一度想过 Conan 不在这上面吗？ You never once thought Conan is not here?
I don't think about you. Except when I'm on camera.
What?
Okay, 我才懒得理你了。I don't think
this is the foodies list. You don't eat.
Yeah.
对，这是 foodies， 又在又听到一次 foodies， OK， 这是 foodies list， 你又不吃， you don't eat， 因为他真的就比较瘦。
What are you talking about？
Yeah, it's not really the foodies list， it's more the fatties list。
就是要开了一个玩笑，不是 foodies list， 而是 fatties list， 对，那胖子的 list， 所以还是 F 的字，换一个字这样。
It's not， I caught Sharon Hardy， she's skinny as a rail。
对，他说哦，那并不是每个人都 fatty 啊。他刚抓到那个女生很瘦的那个，还记得吗？所以 skinny as a rail， 他瘦的跟个铁轨一样，很生动的一个比喻。
Fatties list.
It is not. I caught Sharon Hardy. She's skinny as a rail.
Right? Skinny as a rail.
She did that frosting on your
shirt. You know
how I got? 然后他注意到身上又喷了糖霜，所以他就跟他解释一下。
Got this? When I caught Sharon Hardy, she started trying to explain herself, and she spit frosting onto me. She really did. It's ridiculous.
There. This is what it's all about, isn't it?
Oh.
See?
Oh, this is delicious.
Yeah.
Well, anyway, I think that pretty much wraps up this episode.
所以好，我们现在就可以来把这个东西 wrap up 起来了，就是结束了。那事实上，据我知道，这个在电影的这个工业里面也称为杀青。OK, wrap up 就 wrap 就卷起来、收起来、结束掉。OK, so this pretty much wraps up this episode. 我们结束了这一集杀青的这一集。
Of let's catch people eating cake.
这一集就是抓人们吃蛋糕，真是浪费时间。
What a waste of everyone's time. Get back to the show.
是这样，这就是我非常喜爱的 Conan Show。很遗憾，在 Network Television 上要结束了。而事实上，其实他最近近几年也都是在网络上比较多，就这种短影片好笑的，然后大家看的也都很开心，我看的也都很开心。所以我反而从来，我几乎没有在 Network 上面，就是这些电视网上面看过他的秀。我事实上都是在 YouTube 上认识他的。好，那希望以后还是可以在 HBO 上面看得到他的身影。那我们今天这一集就做到这边，所以这也是一个 wrap up 了呀，正好用到这个字。我是 Paul， 我们下次见。